diet for kidney dialysis patient. As kidneys fail, the body is unable to remove waste products and fluid from the blood. Therefore, it is essential for dialysis patients to get the right amount of nutrients from food. Patients are often required to eat more protein as some protein is removed during dialysis treatment. Prolonged inadequate calorie and protein intake often lead to protein energy malnutrition. This increases the risk of infections, longer hospitalization, as well as feeling weak and affects the quality of life. To prevent malnutrition, ensure that you are getting the right amount of food that your body requires. Diet with low protein tend to lose lean muscle, with their metabolism decreased. With a normal protein diet, muscle is gained, and as a result, more of the extra calories eaten were burned for energy. The patient should ensure 1. Adequate energy intake. Your body needs more calories if you are on dialysis. The recommended daily energy intake for adult patients on maintenance hemodialysis is 35 kilocalories per kilogram of body weight per day for those under age 60, and 30 to 35 kilocalories per kilogram body weight per day for individuals 60 and older. If you are still losing weight, you should try to add extra calories from simple carbohydrates like sugar, jelly, jam, hard candy, honey, and syrup. Other good sources of calories come from vegetable fats, such as margarine, vegetable oil, and non-dairy creamer. You need to increase your calories until you are able to reach your normal healthy weight. This takes time, so be patient. 2. Higher protein intake. Protein is an important nutrient found throughout our body, in muscle, bone, and hair. Protein builds and repairs tissues, strengthens the immune system, and maintains muscle strength. If you do not eat enough protein, you will suffer from weight loss, muscle loss, and decreased immunity. Protein foods include lean meat, egg white, fish, prawn, legumes, and tempeh. If you are a small eater or having a poor appetite, you can choose high protein snacks in between meals, such as 1 egg sandwich, 1 egg thosai, 3 fish fingers, 2 su mai, 1 chicken pao or 3 chicken satays. 3. Limit potassium intake. Potassium is an important mineral in the human body, which keeps the heartbeat steady and helps with the muscle contraction. You will need to adjust your diet to the potassium level in the blood. When there is too much or too little potassium in the blood, you will experience cramps, skeletal muscle weakness, anorexia, nausea, vomiting, tingling or numbness, palpitation, or cardiac arrest. Fruits and vegetables are the main sources of potassium, and there are also other sources such as whole grain products, nuts and seeds products, herbal products, coconut products, canned fruit and vegetable juice, dairy products and wine. Dialysis patients are encouraged to choose a variety of fruits and vegetables with low potassium levels. 4. Limit phosphate intake. Phosphate is a type of mineral, where 85% of it is found in the bones and teeth. It is essential for strong and healthy bones. Phosphate is found in most of the food. Dialysis patients need to limit phosphate intake in diet to avoid increased phosphate levels in the blood. When there is too much phosphate in your blood, you will experience itchy skin, tingling or numbness, joint and bone pain, and also soft tissue and vascular calcification. Dialysis helps to remove some phosphate from the blood. Therefore, patients must complete their dialysis sessions as prescribed by the doctor. Always take the phosphate binders together with meals or snacks. It binds with phosphate in the food to prevent it from getting into the blood. Prevent eating high phosphate foods such as cola drinks, processed food, dairy products, egg yolk, organ meat, cocoa products, dried foods, coconut products, nuts and seeds products, and whole grain products. 5. Limit sodium intake. Sodium is an essential mineral required by the body. It plays a key role in the functioning of the nerves and muscles. When kidneys fail, they cannot effectively remove sodium from your blood. Too much sodium intake increases thirst, and drinking too much water results in high blood pressure and water retention. If your sodium intake is excessive, it may lead to swelling in the face, legs, and hands, high blood pressure, and the increase in the risk of stroke. Always limit your sodium intake to 1 teaspoon or 5 grams of salt. Foods high in sodium include mee siam, fish ball noodle soup, braised duck rice, chicken biryani, canned food, processed food, condiments, and others. 6. Limit fluid intake. When the kidney fails, they are unable to produce as much urine as before. If a large amount of fluid is consumed, it results in water being retained in the body. Drinking too much fluid may cause swelling in the face, legs, hands, cramp, high blood pressure, shortness of breath, or heart failure. Dialysis patients should limit fluid intake to not more than 800 milliliters daily or as per doctor's recommendation. I hope you have enjoyed the video. Please remember to subscribe, hit the bell notification, like and share my video. In this way, you will get notified whenever I released a new video. Thanking you.